people reclaim their rightful place in this universe. Years from now, we will tell our children of this day. The day his vision became our reality.
Testing. Hold on. Prisoner transport incoming. To see you. He's at the far end of the weapons range.
Anyone working in sensitive areas of the facility needs clearance from me. Before you begin, load up an ammo. It's in the crate here, by the booth. Let's start with your assault rifle. Destroy the targets in the center of the range. Good job. Now it's time for sidearm training. Take the pistol on the counter. Destroy the close targets on the range. That's the wrong target. Switch back to your rifle. Try shooting those far targets in the range. was hard to hit from far away. Sight your weapon to zoom in on targets for a more accurate shot. These static targets don't shoot back, but the ISA will. Ducking behind cover will keep you alive a lot longer. Use that metal plate for cover. You can peek up to see your targets while in cover. Give it a try. Try shooting when you peek from cover. Weapon while peeking from cover to shoot that far target. All right, you know what you're doing. Yeah, he's clear.
You in the broadcast room immediately. Why are you still standing here?
Up these stairs. Up these stairs. You don't want to keep the chairman waiting. Over here. Reaction increasing.
Subunits 2, 4, 7, 12, 15 through 19.
Attention.
Come with me.
The chairman's address to the nation will be airing shortly. Essential personnel are to report to the broadcast room immediately. All non-essential personnel report to viewing stations.
Three. You guys, the executioners, right over there.
I know what this nation needs, and I will cut out this disease of compliance and subjugation. So, to honor Vizari. Tomorrow we launch the greatest military campaign in our history. And to celebrate that, I will give you justice. Revenge! And the death of his killers!
What?
You?
Yeah, me.
Sam. Sam, you okay?
No, Rico. I'm not okay. We had the guy. We had him. And you killed him! You killed Vizari!
Yes, sir. Cross the river.
Clear.
Can do. Absolutely. Of course, General. Tell me he's doing better than he looks.
I'm calling it.
Time of death, 2120.
Oh, this is just perfect. Just goddamn perfect. Troops, listen up. We are mobile in 5, so pack up your shit. Delta, you know the drill. Hooper, Wheels, ASAP. Where the hell are Velasquez and Sevchenko?
Look, Sev, I just did what had to be done.
And I will damn well make sure he gets court-martialed 6 ways to Sunday for it.
Captain.
Corporal Sevchenko. Sergeant Velasquez. Command's pulling the plug. They want us to execute an emergency exit scenario. We're pulling every soldier off this planet.
We're retreating?
I ain't leaving. This war isn't even half finished. What is this bullshit?
Oh no, this is not how this is gonna go down, you insubordinate son of a bitch! I should just fast-track that court-martial and have both of you shot. Now you shut your trap and you listen to me! Is that understood? Is that understood?
Yes, sir!
Sergeant Velasquez! Are you too stupid to follow a direct order to shut the fuck up?
Captain?
Okay, listen up. Intel has an advanced Hellgas cruiser fleet zeroing in on our position. The General wants us en route before they show their faces. The best chance we have is to cut through the Vasari district and cross the Corinth River. From there, it's due east to the extraction point, which is a crater the size of Kansas somewhere underneath that mushroom cloud. We've got one shot at this, so we're doing this strictly by the numbers. Nice job, Hooper. We don't have a lot of these babies, but they're our best bet against whatever the Higgs are gonna put in our way.
What the hell is that?
We need to evac, now! Sam, I need you to cover the safe corridor! Move, move, move!
Fire back! F1! Everything!
Yeah!
Hell yeah! Sev! Sev, you okay?
Yeah! You see anybody else?
Maybe that way!
If Narvel's still alive, he's heading for the river. We can get there if we follow that road below.
This isn't right, man. We shouldn't be running.
The Higgs are gonna pick us off one by one. I don't see anyone. Wait, there's a couple of Higgs up ahead. Let's kill them quietly before they see us. There's another one around the corner. You take him. The rest of the convoy.
Hey, Sarge, over here!
Where are the others?
No idea! We think they're through this square!
Thank you. nukes their own city.
I don't see Narville.
River's that way. That's where he said we gotta cross.
Yep. Just hope everybody makes it this time.
Listen, Sev, about Passari, I...
Forget it. I wanted to shoot him too.
But you didn't.
No. But that's because I'm not a jackass.